Hey guys, what's up? We're doing the Eco Zero challenge, staying on Eco Zero, trying to win games that way. I'm playing the flea. Let's try this. Should be more overall money. We'll see though. This is kind of high risk, high reward. There's a high chance they find me right at the start, but if they don't, this is kind of out of the way to check. That's way too obvious if they see that. So they went kitten, cat, and dog. That's annoying. Oh my god, so close. Thank you. I went the wrong way. I should have gone like here. Alright, so I'm like 4 minutes behind. Whatever. I should have been mining like here or something near the bush. Continue with the I should have just left shop the moment they me scouted. With that first roach. We'll bring him out this way. I don't know if he got vision of my building. And of course again. I'm actually kind of glad he kills that because it stops showing on the mini map. So I can go back to the exact same spot. And there's no way they would ever know until he jumps on me. So let's just move like this here. Oh. Oh no. I'm gonna wait for a few of these to accumulate and then I'll kill that roach. Let's see if he notices. I definitely think he saw me with that jump. Yep. So, if the dog hero is near you, just assume that he finds you. I feel like that's the message of the day. But we're gonna have to scout for sure. So, where do we go? We could, like... Oh, let's go mosquitoes into, like, we'll cap out on supply of mosquitoes with cocaine, then we'll just mass flea cannons and flea cocoons all around the map. I think that'd be pretty funny. We got everything. We'll just think, yeah. So you're doing good, some poke damage. Some good poke damage there. Increasing attack range and all that fun stuff. I think we're good. No, no, no. Oh, God. So back to the mosquitoes. If they kill, oh, that swarm house, interesting. So we're just gonna mass. Do these have vision over the wall? That's my only concern. Why would he do that? Just kill everything on the minimap. I didn't get to see if that had vision. We'll make one anyways. Oh, it does have vision. Nice. That's so dead. I can just hold position them and see if... No, no, no. And then we'll start like Just increasing these. Let's create like a random wall. I could like also add them to other people's bases. Be pretty strong. We will just add stuff to the top left. You can go right through middle, who cares? Ooh, cool, we can add stuff like here, here. Can you not get them? How will Valley take them? We'll increase damage of them probably. Detonate sounds good too. We'll just make sure that everywhere he goes, he's just surrounded by baby Flealings. I don't know how I took damage there. Oh, this thing. It takes 3 hits to kill me. I can easily escape. Yes, that thing dies like nothing. Let's get detonate for more damage. This feels more like a support build between with you know, his vision and adding the broodlings for everything. Took a kill there. More vision of everything. I don't know where he went, but here we go. My flea hero will solo him. Alright, GG, see you guys in the next video.